Captain!
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch. Oh.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this. Let's go.
Yeah. handle this.
Sorry. Flint, huh? Flint, I need some...
Wait a second!
You're going the wrong way!
Yes!
Captain?
Look out!
Thanks, Ping.
It was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
Man, first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's put this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be.
Ping! Captain!
Oh, boy. You're okay.
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Boop.
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid. The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping... I mean, Mulan... What are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends. Shan Yu.
He's alive.
He's heading for the Imperial City. We've got to warn Shang.